All right, so we're gonna play some of this this Gears of War thing. It's apparently some kind of sensation or something. I guess it came out like years or something ago. This is Gears of War 4. This is the fourth edition. Dalton and I are gonna do a co-op of this thing.
Finally today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary.
This should be interesting.
Oh yeah.
I'm very interested in how it, because like I'd love playing Gears of War. Meh. I should put on subtitles. Danger,
who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars.
I don't think he should be in that suit.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Shut the fuck up and get in there.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Don't be a dumbass.
Get in there and get it down.
I'll tell you what though, the graphics are great. The graphics look damn good.
Pendulum Wars, 2 years before E-Day, which is Emergence Day.
So this is 2 days before they actually like.
This is 2 days before the fucking locust even popped out of the ground. This is during the Pendulum Wars that everybody's fighting over the emulsion.
Oh, what the heck? I had to like... Okay, that's weird.
So are we basically Carmine?
Or...
I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
Hold LB to display your current objectives and locate allies. Okay, good to know.
There's Dom right there. That's cool.
Like, we played some Horde mode. I mean, that was cool. Oh, snap. So this is like the tutorial, pretty much.
Yeah, it's kind of just... refreshing our ability to play the game.
Our gear skill.
I'm gonna put on my subtitles while I'm at it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Sorry, I'm putting on my subtitles. You should probably do the same already.
It brought up mine.
That's weird how it pauses it for both of us.
Yeah, that is really weird. How do
all
I...
Alright, so mature content. Let's make sure that's all the way up to max. Oh, it's already... Okay,
on,
yeah, we're good.
On, yeah.
Yeah, we're good.
How do we... Where is...
It would be an audio dome.
Audio, there we go, yeah.
Yep. All right. Okay.
Got it.
There we go.
Oh, snap. Crack a pop.
We're playing this on Xbox One, so it doesn't look as pretty as it would if it was on PC, but...
Way to go, Private!
I mean...
Well, they only released it for the, the Play Anywhere, which doesn't make the graphics any better anyway, so, like, whatever.
Still.
Ooh, what gun is this? Hello.
We got the... Is this the sniper?
Oh, snap. Or... Fuck yeah.
I don't want the... Oh, I want the shotgun. I'm down with this. I'll take Retro Lancer.
I'm...
Yeah, I got the Marksa or whatever, the,
I got this, like, one-shot fucking, like, wrecker.
Yeah, that's what I got here. Oh, there's it.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Retro Lancer.
So much damage.
Now I'm gonna join the fight, actually.
Yeah, that'd be great. What's it saying? Oh, go around that way. There's interesting.
There's a thing.
There's a thing. Nope, shit.
Flanking right now.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna wreck these fools.
Hey-o. I was shooting that too.
Oh, I did a shitty reload. Woo. I cry.
This game has that timed reload mechanic. Since it had since the first one. Oh, I just got a lot more bullets for this.
Hell yeah.
Roll. Who can I kill? No one?
Okay, time to charge on that tower.
I'm interested to see like what's gonna change with the story this time around.
Charge planet. All right.
Leader, so we have no faces, so I think these characters are gonna die.
Yeah, we're Carmines.
Wait, what? Did we just blow that up?
Yeah.
No, we're blowing this one up. Okay. Someone else blew up the other one. I was like, how the fuck did we do that to that one way over there? So obviously we're not fighting against the locust.
Not yet, we're not.
Yeah, because this is before emergence.
Yeah.
So there was a war way
before.
There's
an asshole over there.
I know, right?
Gotta move up.
We're gonna have to just use cover to go forward.
Fuck.
Crouch, 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 asshole.
Here. No one pin you down. Move up. Now get a frag in there.
Just do it.
Oh, throw a frag in there.
Get a frag in there. I'm going to do that real quick.
Yeah. How do I switch to... Oh, there we go. That's right.
He did.
Nice. Aw. Get through that door.
Okay, and then we switch to... Oh, I got the shotgun.
Fuck yeah. So I don't know where he was, but I see a boot here.
Yeah, there's a little bit of everything everywhere.
I think the key to that sentence was. He was. He was what? Yeah, he existed before. He was. Now he's not.
Oh, okay, got it. Apparently we know the security
code. You got it.
And with that, this raid is yeah, rumble's on. Let's go.
It's goat lime.
All right, you know the drill.
Ooh, weapons. The guards, there's like stuff.
Oh, there is?
Where? More ammo here.
Oh, oh shit.
Nasher. I don't really give a fuck about nashers.
Yeah, what is this?
Never liked a nasher. I get wrecked by them all the time, but I'm not really into it. So, I mean, I should be paying attention to what's going on, but I'm not.
Yeah. So is life. Oh, God.
Pop.
I did so much damage.
Pop your head out, come on.
Come on. Yeehaw!
I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry about that.
I'm waiting for him to stand back up. There you go. Are you about to throw a grenade? Oh no, that's him. Oh God.
Oh, wait. Pop.
Aww, I was about to come up on him.
Well, if I missed, you would have gotten him. That's teamwork. All right, Dalton, just take all the ammo.
You
don't need it. I'm a good shot.
You're fine. We've talked about this, Duncan. I need the ammo.
I know. It's because you miss a lot.
You're not wrong. I fucking suck at games. I'm not afraid to admit that. Ow.
Is that our ally over there, or is that enemy?
What, the turret?
That right there is not us. Nope. Oh, well, he's dead.
I feel like I need
He's not us, but he guy. Wishes he was.
Oop. Should probably use cover a little bit.
Oh, well.
Coming from the left.
Fuck.
Well,
oops. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to do that. Whoop. Goodbye.
Oh, well.
Or not.
What the fuck?
Super grenade. Hey, yo. There we go.
It worked out. Toss out a grenade over the... overpass oh. Here and got him.
Get wrecked! No! Fucking asshole. Look at all these guys that died over here and all this ammo. Oh my god.
Oh, you don't get to use the turret for a defense?
No.
Boop, beep, beep.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce, be a deer and rip this door.
This is Bruce. Hi, Bruce. How you doing?
If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
He just like cuts open the panel to get the door open.
Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
That's Dom, by the way. Who I don't know if you remember. He dies in the third one. You play him in up until that point too.
Hey, if you want to make like a like dead sad, you got to make the people play as a character and then kill that character off, and then you play as someone else.
He like drives. He like commits suicide by like driving into an explosion, or he creates an explosion by driving into it. I don't remember what was all going on.
Shit, I'm like about to go down.
I did go down.
Oh, did you? You need me
to
go pick you up?
They're hitting me from an angle. Oh, they're right over there. I see. Ah, asshole.
Do I need to go get you? Or?
No, I'm good.
No? Okay.
Well. Oh, well, shit.
Yeah, I know, right?
Hey, I shot him in like...
No, you drop that grenade right now, asshole. I see you. I see what you're doing there.
There we go.
Should have stayed undercover, dude. Ah, there's so many of them. Oh, there we go. Look at that.
All right.
That was some AM. I am out of ammo on that guy. All I got is a shotgun
now.
Well,
if I could hit, that'd be great.
Don't let him through.
Good cover. Much appreciates.
Well, I mean, I miss a lot, but when I do hit, it's like their face. So.
Shotgun. Aw, fuck.
Help.
Yeah, somebody's coming to go get you.
Help.
So remember how
we did it.
Remember that time where I was like, they're not gonna let us like defend with the turret? That sucks. We could have used the turret to defend. I wasn't doing that.
We would have turned it around?
Yeah. It was already turned around.
Wow.
Run.
Go, go, go!
Oh, well, fuck.
So we're just running now is what's happening.
Yep.
Fuck. Jesus Christ.
There's like explosions happening.
This is a full retreat, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm fully retreating.
When Valiant Cog forces captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival.
Oh, that's what that was.
The worst conflict our world had yet known.
Whoa, shit. But only we dead.
2 years later, a new horror. A new enemy. A new war.
Oh yeah.
Be advised, divert the colonel's convoy.
Oh, this is Emergence Day.
Yep.
We're almost there.
Negative, negative control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
So I'm wondering what happened. It said that we just dug too deep and then
understood
something. It set off the war, right?
Because we found emulsion, which is like a power source. And everybody's fighting over it. That's what the Pendulum Wars was. And then because we did that, the locusts are like, okay, well, let's fuck them up.
Yeah. Fuck these bitches up.
That's the convoy.
Oh. Oh, well.
That was the convoy.
Yeah, it was the convoy.
Oh, look. Now it's time to use a Nasher.
Yeah, now's a good time for the Nasher.
Yeah, well, I mean, I completely missed.
Who needs aim when you can just spread shot?
Wow,
what the
corpse
fuck? I like how they were just ready for war. Like, without a doubt, they were just always ready for war.
I found newspaper.
Collectible found.
Hammer of Dawn in that van.
Well, I'll go get it.
Please do. I'll keep it company or something. I'll shoot its face.
Yeah, keep it entertained, buddy. You do that. You do that.
I feel like missing.
There you go. Not though. It only lets me aim in certain spots. Like, nothing else I can do about it. It's still not dead?
No, not yet. It's a pretty big one, though.
That's a... yeah, it is a pretty big war there. Okay. It's still not dead.
Ah, shit. I fucked up that reload.
Oh, here. I got this.
You're like a fucking magnifying glass to ants right now.
Yep. Ah, it's coming for me. Wanna go? Wanna go, boy? Come on.
He lives.
Oh, it's back. Oh, were we supposed to get past it while it was down?
I don't know.
Huh. Usually they just go
away.
I'll
take a mulcher. Yeah, let me just use a mulcher.
Here, let me, I guess, take this out again. Is this a new one? Did he not learn his lesson from last time? If there's a giant beam from the sky attacking you, you'd think that would do more damage than this.
Oh, he's dead now.
Oh, he just went away again. Oh, God.
Why that didn't happen the first time a giant laser beam of death came down, I don't know. But,
just exploded into, like, putty.
You're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Wait, I remember that. I remember that scene from the first one, I think. I remember seeing that before. I saw that somewhere.
I've been here before. I know this.
So this is just like a flashback stuff at the moment before we get to the the real game, pretty much. Oh man, those boomers, right?
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
So let me get some grenades here and out. Got him. And get those guys and boom. Oh what? That didn't do anything. Scary thought. Man, I need to learn to quick reload.
There's a Reaver right there.
Oh, man.
Well, that Mulcher that I used? Wish I didn't use it. Oh yeah, that's right, you have the Hammer of Dawn. I forgot you've got God's dick.
I forgot I did too, actually. Oh, fuck. Fuck me.
It's not really like God's dick. It's more like God's piss. That makes more sense
what?
To me.
That thing can fly. Well, fuck me, right?
No, you got wrecked.
Hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence day.
So we're not even the same people. We're just other people
we're just,
who died.
We were the NPCs at the time.
Got it.
It was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Oh god.
17 years after E-Day.
Man, look at that. Look at these fucking siege
war.
Machines. Is it 17 years?
Yeah.
It's a very long war. I mean, it's between two different species. Like, hard to find a common ground at that. You know? At least if you're the same species, it's like, well.
I know you're medics, but we need everyone on that wall.
You can probably figure something out, but it's two completely different species fighting for control.
Get that soldier back on his feet.
We're medics? What?
Up. All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
Oh, I'm cute.
Come on up.
Where the hell am I?
Am I supposed to go up there? Oh. Oh, shit. This is cool. Oh, you're a guy.
Yep.
Shane saw your way out. Get on that wall.
All right, I'm
you
getting
got
on
it.
The wall.
You got it. I'll do what you say. I feel like you could have broken it with your chainsaw, but
decided not to. Oh, fuck. Enemy.
Yeah. Cuts like a charm. Like a chainsaw through butter.
Oh, God. Like a chainsaw through butter. Nice. Oh. Boom shot.
Why do you have an Australian accent?
I don't think that's me. I got the boom shot. Baloosh. Kaplooey!
Come on! Don't let him up!
That worked out.
Yeah, it did. Kaplooey! And no more ammo for the boom shot. That's lame. That did not have much ammo at all.
Oh, that looks cool.
Well?
Like a hole.
Oh, I thought she said, that's my boyfriend. Get over there and clear it out. I was like, what?
I'm like, all right, well.
I gotta get out of fire here for a second to heal up. There we go.
I'm working on it, bitch.
In no way am I a pro Gears of War player. Any way, shape, or form.
Yeah, me either. Not even close. Oh, well, I mean. No, that was all
God.
On purpose.
Yeah, you just wanted to get your ass handed to you. Hey. Was there that person need help? Hey, boy.
Fucking fuck.
Oh, jammed my gun. My bad. Let me get to here.
Thank you.
Now before I die, let me get down.
Fucking fuck.
Those shotguns, I'll tell you what. Ow. Thank you. Oh, look, a boom shot
what
again.
What about a turret? What about me getting on this turret here and shooting shit?
Do it. Make it happen. Do the thing. Oh, look, a mulcher. That'll work.
Oh, that's not good.
What? Oh, shit.
Come on, you big ugly son of a bitch. Show me what you got.
Well, I don't got much on that. Let me take out the boom shot. Oh, there's a bunch of them.
Yeah, this is
I don't think we're meant to survive this. Although it looks like that door behind us opens up eventually. This probably isn't where we die, but...
Just keep firing.
Oh, God. Look, there's a... Oh, man. What is happening?
Oh.
What?
Well, that's the EMP thing. The fucking thing that happened in the... Yeah, it was that's what happened at the third one, at the end of the third one. Ended our locust
nightmare. Holy shit.
It was that special weapon that his dad was working on or some shit that like targeted the locust.
The locust specifically?
Yeah, which also in the end killed his dad because his dad had injected himself with some locust emulsion shit.
How dearly I wish yeah, just for funsies?
When we play that together, you'll see.
I'm not playing this in the right order, apparently.
We fought through the long twilight. We built a new...
I'm waiting for something new to just come out of nowhere and just bite her head off.
The new cog has ensured yeah. knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family. A world, finally, at peace.
But it's not true. Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun.
Otherwise, this game wouldn't be a game.
Oh, he's playing Ghost Recon.
Oh, boy. Something's happened.
All right, so we're going to play some of this Gears of War thing. It's apparently some kind of sensation or something. I guess it came out like years or something ago. This is Gears of War 4. This is the fourth edition. Dalton and I are going to do a co-op of this thing.
Finally today, in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary.
This should be interesting.
Oh, yeah.
I'm very interested in how, because, like, I love playing Gears of War. Meh. I should put on subtitles.
Who fought the battles that made us what we are. Including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars...
I don't think he should be in that suit.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up and get in there.
Let's do this.
Don't be a dumbass. Get in there and get it down. I'll tell you what, though, the graphics are great. The graphics look damn good.
Pendulum Wars, 2 years before E-Day, which is Emergence Day.
So this is 2 days before they actually, like,
this is 2 days before the fucking locust even popped out of the ground. This is during the Pendulum Wars that everybody's fighting over the emulsion.
Oh, what the heck? I had to, like... Okay, that's weird.
So are we basically Carmine? Or...
I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Hold LB to display current objectives and locate allies. Okay, good to know.
There's Dom right there. That's cool.
Like, we played some Horde mode. I mean, that was cool. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. So this is like the tutorial, pretty much.
Yeah, it's kind of just refreshing our ability to play the game.
Our gear skill.
I put on my subtitles while I'm at it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Sorry, I'm putting on my subtitles. You should probably do the same while we're at it.
It brought up mine.
That's weird how that pauses was, it for both of us.
Yeah, that is really weird. How do
all
I...
All right, so mature content. Let's make sure that's all the way up to max. Oh, it's already... Okay,
on,
yeah, we're good.
On, yeah.
Yeah, we're good.
How do we... Where is...
It would be an audio dome.
Audio, there we go. Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
All right. Okay,
got it.
There we go.
Oh, snap. Crack a pop.
We're playing this on Xbox One, so it doesn't look as pretty as it would if it was on PC, but...
Way to go, Private!
I mean...
Well, they only released it for the Play Anywhere, which doesn't make the graphics any better anyway, so, like, whatever.
Still...
Ooh, what gun is this? Hello?
We got the... Is this the sniper?
Oh, snap! Or... Fuck yeah!
I don't want the... Oh, I don't want the shotgun. I'm down with this. I'll take Retro Lancer. Yeah, I got the Marksa or whatever,
I got this, like, one-shot fucking, like, wrecker.
Yeah, that's what I got, too. Oh, there's it.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Retro Lancer.
So much damage.
Now I'm going to join the fight, actually.
Yeah, that'd be great. What's it saying? Oh, go around that way. Interesting.
There's a thing.
There's a thing. Nope, shit.
Flanking right now.
Shit.
Oh. Oh, I'm going to wreck these fools.
Hey-oh. I was shooting that too.
Oh, I did a shitty reload. I cry.
This game has that timed reload mechanic. Since it had since the first one. Oh, I just got a lot more bullets for this. So let me get some grenades here and out. Got him. And get those guys, and boom! Oh, what? That didn't do anything. Scary thought. Man, I need to learn to quick reload.
There's a Reaver right there.
Oh, man.
Well, that Mulcher that I used... Wish I didn't use it. Oh yeah, that's right, you have the Hammer of Dawn, I forgot. You've got God's dick.
I forgot I did too, actually. Oh, fuck. Fuck me.
It's not really like God's dick. It's more like God's piss. That makes more sense
to me. That thing can fly. Well, fuck me, right?
No, you got wrecked. Fall,
hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day.
So we're not even the same people. We're just other people
who
died.
We were the NPCs at the time.
Got it.
It was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Oh god.
17 years after E-Day.
Man, look at that. Look at these fucking siege machines. Is it 17 years?
Yeah.
It's a very long war. I mean, it's between two different species. Like, hard to find a common ground at that. You know? At least if you're the same species, it's like, well.
I know you're medics, but we need everyone on that wall.
You can probably figure something out, but it's two completely different species fighting for control.
Get that soldier back on his feet.
We're medics? What?
Up. All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
Oh, I'm cute.
Come on up.
Where the hell am I?
Am I supposed to go up there? Oh. Oh, shit. This is cool. Oh, you're a guy.
Yep.
Shane saw your way out. Get on that wall.
All right, I'm getting on the wall.
You got it. I'll do what you say. I feel like you could have broken it with your chainsaw, but
decided not to. Oh, fuck. Enemy.
Yeah. Cuts like a charm. Like a chainsaw through butter.
Oh, God. Like a chainsaw through butter. Nice. Oh. Boom, shot.
Why do you have an Australian accent?
I don't think that's me. I got the boom shot. Baloosh. Kaplooey.
Come on! Don't let him up!
That worked out.
Yeah, it did. Kaplooey! And no more ammo for the boom shot. That's lame. That did not have much ammo at all.
Oh, that looks cool.
Well,
like a hole.
Oh, I thought she said, "That's my boyfriend. Get over there and clear it out." I was like, what?
I'm like, all right, well.
I gotta get out of fire here for a second to heal up. I meant to do that. Whoop. Goodbye.
Oh, well.
Or not. What the fuck? Super grenade. Hey, hey, yo! There we go. There we go.
It worked out. Tossed a grenade over the overpass here and got him.
Get wrecked! No, 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 no! Fucking asshole. Look at all these guys that died over here and all this ammo. Oh my god.
Oh, you don't get to use the turret for a defense?
No.
Boop, boop, beep, beep.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door.
This is Bruce? Hi, Bruce. How you doing?
If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
He just, like, cuts open the panel
okay,
to get the door open.
Time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
That's Dom, by the way, who, I don't know if you remember, he dies in the third one. You play him in up until that point, too.
Hey, if you want to make, like, a like death sad, you got to make the people play as a character and then kill that character off, and then you play into someone else.
He, like, drives. He, like, commits suicide by, like, driving into an explosion. Or he creates an explosion by driving into it. I don't remember what was all going on.
Shit, I'm, like, about to go down.
I did go down.
Oh, did you? You need me
to
pick you up? Yeah,
they're hitting me from an angle. Oh, they're right over there. I see. Ah! Asshole!
Do I need to go get you? Or?
No, I'm good.
No? Okay.
Well. Oh, well, shit.
Yeah, I know, right?
Hey, I shot him in like
no, the... No, 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 you dropped that grenade right now, asshole. I see you. I see what you're doing there.
There we go.
Should have stayed undercover, dude. Ah, there's so many of them. Oh, there we go. Look at that.
All right.
That was some AM. I am out of ammo on that guy. All I got is a shotgun
now. If I could hit, that'd be great.
Good cover. Much appreciates.
Well, I mean, I miss a lot, but when I do hit, it's like their face. So.
Shotgun. Aw, oh, fuck.
Help. Yeah, somebody's coming to go get you.
Help.
So remember how
we did it.
Remember that time where I was like, they're not gonna let us like defend with the turret? That sucks. We could have used the turret to defend. I wasn't doing that.
Would have turned it around?
Yeah. It was already turned around.
Wow.
Run.
Go, go, go!
Oh, well, fuck.
So we're just running now is what's happening.
Yep.
Fuck.
Just ahead! Keep moving!
Jesus Christ.
There's like explosions happening.
This is a full retreat, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm fully retreating.
When Valiant Clock forces captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival.
Oh, that's what that was.
The worst conflict our world had yet known.
Whoa, shit.
But only
we dead.
2 years later, a new horror. A new enemy.
Roll, 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 roll. Can I kill? No one?
Okay, plan a charge on that tower.
I'm interested to see like what's gonna change with the story this time around.
Charge planet.
All right.
Leader,
so we have no faces, so I think these characters are gonna die.
Yeah, we're Carmines.
Wait, what? Did we just blow that up?
Yeah.
No, we're blowing this one up. Okay. Someone else blew up the other one. I was like, how the fuck did we do that to that one way over there?
Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just
so, obviously,
security.
We're not fighting against the, was it the Locust?
Not yet, we're not.
Yeah. Because this is before Emergence.
Yeah.
So there was a war way
before.
There's
an asshole over there.
I know, right?
Gotta move up.
We're gonna have to just use cover to go forward.
Hey, the Major's counting on us! Get up there!
Ah, fuck.
Crouch, 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 asshole.
Here. Don't pin you down! Move up! Now get a frag in there!
Just do it.
Oh, throw a frag in there.
Frag in there. I'm gonna do that real quick.
Yeah, how do I switch to... Oh, there we go. That's right.
He did.
Nice!
Aw.
Now get through that door.
Okay, and then we switch to... Oh, I got the shotgun. Fuck yeah.
So I don't know where he was, but I see a boot here.
Yeah, there's a little bit of everything everywhere.
I think the key to that sentence was. He was. He was what? Yeah, he existed before. He was. Now he's not.
Oh, okay, got it. Apparently, we know the security.
You got it.
And with that, this raid is
yeah, rumbles on.
Let's go.
It's goat lime.
All right, you know the drill.
Ooh, weapons.
Eliminate the guards.
There's like stuff.
Oh, there is?
More ammo here.
Oh, shit.
Nasher. I don't really give a fuck about Nashers.
Yeah, what is this?
Never liked a Nasher. I get wrecked by them all the time, but I'm not really into it. So, I mean, I should be paying attention to what's going on, but I'm not.
Yeah. So is life. Oh, God.
Pop.
I did so much damage.
Pop your head out, come on.
Come on, come on. Yeehaw!
I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry about that.
I'm waiting for him to stand back up. There you go. Are you about to throw a grenade? Oh no, that's him. Oh god.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. Pop.
Oh, I was about to come up on him.
Well, if I missed, you would have gotten him. That's teamwork.
That's teamwork.
All right, Dalton, just take all the ammo.
You
don't need
it.
I'm a good shot.
You're fine. We've talked about this, Duncan. I need the ammo.
I know. It's because you miss a lot.
You're not wrong. I fucking suck at games. I'm not afraid to admit that. Ow, ow, ow.
Is that our ally over there, or is that enemy?
What, the turret?
That right there is not us. Nope. Oh, well, he's dead.
I feel like I need
he's
to
not us, but he guy. Wishes he was.
Oop, 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 oop. Should probably use cover a little bit.
Oh, well.
Coming from the lab.
Fuck.
Well,
oops. That's not what I meant to do.
A new war.
Oh, yeah.
Be advised, divert the colonel's convoy.
Oh, this is Emergence Day.
Yep.
Corporal, we're almost there.
Negative, negative control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
So I'm wondering what happened. Said that we just dug too deep and then
something.
It set off the war, right?
Because we found emulsion, which is like a power source, and everybody's fighting over it. That's what the Pendulum Wars was. And then because we did that, the Locusts are like, okay, well let's fuck them up.
Yeah, fuck these bitches up. Oh, well.
That was the convoy.
Yeah, it was the convoy.
Oh, look. Now it's time to use the Nasher.
Yeah, now's a good time for the Nasher.
Yeah, well, I mean, I completely missed.
Who needs aim when you can just spread shot?
Wow,
what the
corpse
fuck? I like how they were just ready for war. Like,
yep.
Without a doubt, they were just always ready for war.
I found newspaper.
Collectible found.
Hammer of Dawn in that van.
Well, I'll go get it.
Please do. I'll keep it company or something. I'll shoot its face.
Yeah, keep it entertained, buddy. You do that. You do that.
company. Blah, 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 blah.
You're like missing.
There you go.
Not though. It only lets me aim in certain spots. Like, there's nothing else I can do about it. It's still not dead?
No, not yet. It's a pretty big one, though.
It's a, yeah, it is a pretty big one there. Okay. It's still not dead.
Ah, shit. I fucked up that reload.
Oh, here, I got this.
Money.
You're like a fucking magnifying glass to ants right now.
Yep.
Ah, it's coming for me.
Wanna go? Wanna go, boy? Come on.
He lives.
Oh, it's back. Oh, were we supposed to get past it while it was down?
I don't know.
Huh. Find out. Usually they just go
away.
I'll
take a mulcher. Yeah, let me just use a mulcher.
Here, let me, I guess, take this out again. Is this a new one? Did he not learn his lesson from last time? If there's a giant beam from the sky attacking you, you'd think that would do more damage than this.
Oh, he's dead now.
Oh, he just went away again. Oh, God.
Why that didn't happen the first time a giant laser beam of death came down, I don't know. But,
just exploded into, like, putty.
You're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Wait, I remember that.
Hold these stairs with that.
I remember that scene from the first one, I think. I remember seeing that before. I saw that somewhere.
I've been here before. I know this.
This is bad.
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us.
So this is just like a flashback stuff at the moment before we get to the,
yeah,
the real game, pretty much. Oh man, those boomers, right?